Did you know that J.K. Rowling's original Harry Potter pitch was rejected by 12 different publishers before Bloomsbury accepted it? That's not all. Joanne Rowling also had to adopt the pen name J.K. Rowling because, as her publisher argued, the title sounded like a boy's book to him, and he believed boys preferred books by male authors. An idea that may seem strange to us now. For more fun facts, subscribe to our channel.